Hello students, welcome to the web sessions of Smart Lessons. This time we have come up with a new web session on how to begin your CLAT preparation. So this web session is really useful and a must watch for all the CLAT aspirants and for all those students who are preparing for 5-year integrated LLB entrance examination, which is going to be conducted on 13th May 2018. CLAT is All India Entrance Examination, conducted on rotation by 193 National Law Universities for admissions to UG and PG degree programs on the basis of merit cum preferences. As per the eligibility, reservation and other criteria laid down under the respective status of the participating universities. Approximately 45,000 to 50,000 students will be appearing for this exam to get admission into about 2,400 seats. So what does it mean? This means for every set of 20 students appearing in the test, only one gets selected. Therefore, the candidates are not only striving to secure the pass marks but also to secure higher rank to leap over the peers. Before starting with a strategic method of preparation, a candidate should build up the competitive attitude for qualifying this exam. The first thing required is the mental framework, because mental strength does determine how a candidate handles himself or herself for preparation of CLAT. So, it is always advised to get the clear idea about the structure of examination, its pattern, syllabus, difficulty level of questions, and then set the mode of preparation as per the need of candidate. So, most importantly, do not rely on the intuition. Only hardcore practice can make you prepare to cross the barrier. In CLAT exam, candidates are required to answer 200 questions, all total from 5 different sections like General English, Elementary Mathematics, Logical Reasoning, Legal Aptitude, General Knowledge, and Current Affairs. The section-wise marks distribution is given in the below table. Now first have a look on the General English question paper pattern. In General English, the questions are generally asked from the 3 major components: vocabulary, grammar, and reading comprehension. Along with these, questions are asked from idioms and phrases, arrangements of jumbled sentences, identification of correctly spelled word, foreign language expression, close test, analogy test, etc. Although learning complete grammar course is indeed a long time exercise, but strategic practice with wise guidance can help you to make perfect for CLAT exam. We at Smart Lessons will provide specific lessons and tutorials on basic English for your better preparation. Now let's just move ahead and have a look on the logical reasoning question paper pattern and the important topics. In logical reasoning, major part of the question covers the topics like analogy, statements and arguments, statements and conclusions, statements and assumptions, classification, blood relations, syllogism, coding, decoding, puzzle test, data sufficiency, passage and conclusion, seating arrangements, etc. Regular practice is the only key to handle this section tactically. Otherwise, this section may be proven as a time-consuming one. At Smart Lessons, expert faculties will guide the candidates to learn the solving methods of logical reasoning with modern approach. Candidates can also have a glance at the solution of last 10 years' CLAT question papers, which is available only at Smart Lessons. Now let's come to elementary mathematics. In elementary mathematics, broadly it covers number systems, number series, percentages, simplification, HCF and LCM, profit and loss, average, ratio proportion, mensuration, geometry, probability, linear and quadratic equations, etc. Although these topics are elementary mathematics, and candidates good in mathematics can surely answer all the questions asked in this section. But they should build up their skills to solve the sums as quickly as possible, because many times the candidates consume a lot of time to complete this section. And finally, that cost too much as per the complete test is concerned. So, adaptation of some tricky methods, remembering tables, use of simple Vedic mathematics rules for various calculations and logical answering can be very, very useful for most of the time. We at Smart Lessons designed complete course on elementary mathematics with video lectures exclusively for CLAT aspirants, where the candidates can learn fast-track techniques, development of logical answering, and useful Vedic mathematics rules. We make available solution of last 10 years question papers with elaborate explanation. Now let's have a look on legal aptitude section. So legal aptitude section is the most interesting part of CLAT question paper. Topics in legal aptitudes are typically Indian Constitution, Law of Torts, Law of Crimes, Law of Contracts, and miscellaneous acts. Questions in these section consist of legal principles and facts. A student is not supposed to rely on any principle except the principles given in the section. A student is not expected to know all these laws in depth, but the purpose of this section is to test the student's aptitude. Now, the last but not the least section of CLAT examination, which is GK and current affairs. GK and current affairs is considered as a make it or break it area of the entrance test. Candidates will get 50 questions come from this area, and a well-prepared candidate can answer these questions in the least possible time. Close observation of past CLAT papers indicate that there were more questions asked from current affairs as compared to static GK. So, reading one standard newspaper daily like Times of India, Deccan Chronicle, along with one monthly magazine like CSR, Pratyogita Darpan, etc. may be immensely helpful. Smart Lessons guides a candidate regularly by updating current events in the form of audio series with the intention to make it easy to remember instead of reading documents. And students, in the end, I would like to say that candidates should be very careful while answering the questions, because CLAT has a system of negative marking. So for each wrong answers, 0.25 marks will be deducted. So guesswork can be proven very costly for this exam. Candidates should answer only those questions for which they have enough knowledge and confidence. Smart Lessons wishes good luck to all the CLAT aspirants and students. Stay tuned with us and watch our next web session on important books for CLAT preparation. Thank you.